away from that and on to our special segment, Budding Star, where today we feature Desk Era, a leading cloud-based business software provider in the Southeast Asian region. More than 3,000 SMEs and businesses globally are their clients. Desk Era is headquartered in Singapore and has offices in, of course, India, Malaysia and Indonesia, along with a presence in the entire region. We caught up with the CEO, Shashank Dixit, to understand how Desk Era hopes to cement its presence in India and how it differs from the likes of Freshdesk. Take a look at this.
Desk Era is a classic SaaS player. We serve SMEs a system, a platform that can help them do their accounts, do their balance sheets, P&L, the works that an SME needs. And we call that ERP. We serve it on cloud, so it's a cloud ERP. Where we are good at is we help SMEs scale their business. An SME today needs a few things to run their business. Our tagline is run their business. So one of those things that they need is a benchmark, a blueprint to run their business. That blueprint could be best practices. That blueprint could be ideas on how to scale. And the blueprint could be solving the problems. And we help them get all of this right, all of this on a platform that can be accessed from any device. And at a cost which is a fraction of a cost that they would have to pay to a traditional player.
You know, how does Desk Era then differentiate itself from the likes of Freshdesk and Zoho?
Well, Freshdesk is a great product, and kudos to Girish for making this amazing product out of Chennai. Zoho is a very inspiring story. I think every Indian IT startup entrepreneur, IT company, IT manager, anybody in IT should know about Zoho, should know what they have done. It's India's Oracle, so to speak. Well, Freshdesk is a customer support and a customer-centric product. We are more in the accounting space, so we see ourselves as more core to a financial business, to a company that has to run their operations.